Do you need to improve your speaking skills? Do you enjoy presenting projects? Did you want to follow a career that has an emphasis on proper speaking? Well, do I have the class for you. In this class, you will work on your verbal and nonverbal speaking skills, your choice of words in your speech, and how to be confident when you speak publicly.
Sure. Not being the main reason for human tragedy.
Sorry. So out of 5 stars, how would you rate this class?
Can I give it like a 20 million?
5.5.
6.
I would have to say I rate the class a 4.5 to a 5.
Definitely 5 stars.
I would definitely give public speaking a 5.
Okay, well, if you're going to take this class next year, you can't be quiet. Because if you're going to be quiet, you're not going to succeed in this class. You just have to be yourself.
But I kind of went on like a really long rant about how great this class is and how wonderful it is and how beneficial it can be for even the shyest of students to kind of grow out of their shell and develop better as individuals.
Accomplishment in this class is to get into Miss Centrone's quote journal. Come see if you can reach this accomplishment today. Now we're going to take a sneak peek at what the class does on a daily.
It is a stronger motivator than human empathy, and though the opposing team can bring up the art.
Should be able to understand is that we are simply talking about the fact that these people were clearly more motivated by their own self-interest.
Sign up for this class now and you'll get a journal for this class, excellent speaking skills, and an experience you'll never forget. It's free to sign up now, but the deadline is May 16th. Hurry before the class is filled. So Ms. Centrone, what are your hopes and aspirations for all the students in your class?
That mostly that they gain confidence, that's the biggest thing, and ownership of the whole process of public speaking and being a better communicator.
What would you tell students who want to take this next year?
Not to be afraid, number one, because there's a big fear of public speaking, and that we take steps towards gaining their ability and becoming a better speaker on their own, through their own interests and abilities.
That's a wrap for this public speaking class. See what all the commotion is about and join us next year.